ARC helped me because I was a juvenile when I arrested. I was 17 years old. So they helped pass bills. They pushed bills that the lower sentences, and especially with juveniles, they give us chances. So when I got out, they'll transition. So I'm actually working at MBC Universal now in tech. They provide work for construction, and they help people get unions. So it's all about giving back to the community, helping close down prisons, and helping become successful society.
Okay, Ms. Dory. I was starved almost 4 decades. Never thought I'd get out of prison. The governor decided perhaps they made a mistake. I had life without, got out unexpectedly. ARC done everything for me. Everything.
That's what you call education over incarceration. We're here in the community. Resources, ARC.
Yeah.